Friends, a very warm welcome to Arihant Online Academy. And as you can see that UGC NET recently has released the cutoff marks category wise as well as subject wise for the exam UGC NET June 2019 for each and every subject, right? So currently the marks are updated, the cutoff marks are released by them, and how many candidates are selected in each and every category is shown by them, right? So basically here we are get the list completely, right? So if you want to get that list, then you can just visit the website nta.ac.in, where certain links are given to us. If you will observe the first two links, then the first is UGC NET June 2019 results, on which after clicking that you will observe this page. However, this page is database management problem is there. The server is currently updating their data behind that, so team is working on behind that. So currently after filling application number and date of birth, you might not be able to get your result, or you are not fetching, or it might be appearing such like that invalid application number or like that. So don't basically confuse with that, and don't worry about that. It will shortly appear on the official web page of the NTA NET, that is this here. You can observe the result like option there, and after clicking on that you can observe this page where after filling the application number and date of birth and captcha, you can get your result right in PDF format. So basically if you want to get the cutoff marks, then you can click on the second links, read more, and here after clicking that you will observe this PDF. So you can get at least awareness about that, how much candidates in each and every category for each subject is selected, right? So I hope the information that is providing I am providing to you is very helpful to you. Further, if you have any kind of doubt or queries, you can comment us. And guys, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, as well as please press the bell icon button so that whatever updates with the related exam will be updated on their servers, on their website. We will try to provide each and every detail with you. And meanwhile, you can also follow us on our social web pages, where we are currently updating you with the latest notification, right? So thank you so much, guys. Have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.